Welcome to the Useful SOLIDWORKS Design Projects You Can Make playlist. I'm David Brown from the SOLIDWORKS training team, and I have over 25 years of manufacturing and design experience using SOLIDWORKS, and I've been teaching SOLIDWORKS for almost 15 years to students of all ages, from grade school STEM projects all the way through adults in a variety of industries. In this video series, you will find a collection of projects that present practical solutions to everyday problems, are easy to make, and are intended to help you improve your SOLIDWORKS skills. You will learn about design intent, multi-body part design techniques, using assemblies to evaluate form, fit, and function, incorporating hardware into your designs, and so much more. These videos are presented in a way that assumes you know the basics of using SOLIDWORKS and are interested in taking your skills to the next level. Each project is broken down into the key aspects of the design, highlighting the critical dimensions of each feature and how they work to achieve the design intent. I hope you are inspired by these projects and are able to take away ideas that you can incorporate into your own designs. Subscribe to the SOLIDWORKS YouTube channel and keep an eye on this playlist for more useful SOLIDWORKS design projects you can make.